Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you, peace and blessings. What's up, fam? How you doing? Hey, what's crackin'? Everybody like to hear me say that. I'm at the Al-Kharifi Quranic Memorization School. I know I say the Al-Kharifi Islamic School, but the first one that I said was correct way to say the school, you know what I'm saying? So I apologize for that. But I use it interchangeably without really knowing it. But just let you know, man, there's been a lot of construction here that's going on. Look at the bathrooms. I mean, there's some other construction going on to the right. If you pan over to the right, show them real quick. And so just the, along the bathrooms, you have the 1, 2, 3, 4 bathrooms. And I believe that's a bath or a cooking area. But the staff is going to go ahead and describe what it is. But thank you so much for your donations. Please, please, please contact the director directly on WhatsApp. I got the information on the banner. I got the his information there. So please contact him on WhatsApp directly. You can send the funds to him directly. A lot of times when it goes to me, it's like I gotta come here more often than I want to because I have a lot of business to take care of. You know, not to say I don't like to come here, you know, but I want to make sure the money is in the school's hands right away with the receipts and everything. And the staff, the director here, he's been taking care of that as well. He has all the receipts set up. If anybody needs the receipts for what they contribute, we have that set up for you all. And you can see what how far your money is going and as far as the donations, and you can see the progress going on in the school. But we really, really appreciate it. I know I do. I thank the Most High, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So much rewards and blessings for what you guys are doing, for what you all are doing for this school. And it's something that's it's a testimony to your generosity and your caring for kids and the upbringing of kids. Because we were all kids at one time ourselves, believe it or not. Believe it or not, the TAC was a kid. The Happy Companion was a kid before. You know, I was a young boy growing up and stuff. I wish I had something like this as a kid when I was growing up. I didn't really discover this until I was in my early 20s, late teens, early 20s about Islam. But if I had discovered this earlier, maybe a little bit different, TAC would have been born. I mean, you know, as far as that is concerned. But nothing to say, you know, destiny's already written. And I'm just happy to be where I'm at in the situation here in West Africa, in the Gambia. And then I can see myself growing along with this school. As the school grow, I'm growing as a person. And I'm pretty sure you all as well. So I just want to hand this over to the staff. He's going to show you some projects that's going on. I really appreciate you guys. Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you, and peace and blessings. And you know what I'm talking about. Thank you so much.
Yeah, mashallah. I'm Brother Shahid. Here is the masjid. You know, we have different projects here. So this is the masjid project. So yesterday we started, and then today we start the block work. So alhamdulillah, as you can see, this man is my friend. He's a contractor. So another contractor too is here. So I have a two friends who, you know, they are a contractor though. They all come and join. So they are here to help, not about money work. Just for help, you understand?
Sure.
So we are working on it, as you can see. Now today we are doing a block work. We are expecting to do more block work today because too many people are here.
Yeah.
So at least the money that we are having, so we are trying to make sure that we economize it so that we can have a more use on it. So alhamdulillah, we have extended the masjid by 11 meters by 11 meters.
Oh, wow,
yeah,
wow,
extended by 11 meters by 11 meters because we need the extension of the masjid, right?
Yes, yes.
Because of the kids inside, they are always tied together.
Yes,
so
I
they
see.
Need to be free.
Yes.
You understand? And
yes.
In time of prayer, they can be free too. And
yes.
From there for the Juma prayer so that you can make a Juma prayer here before you go out. So it will be easy to control them, easy to save them too.
Yes.
So that's why we are interested to extend the masjid and make it bigger. Chuma.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So mashallah.
Beautiful.
So we want to work on this until we reach at the top.
Okay.
So then
yes.
When we know that there is no work for blocks now,
yes.
We are going for roofing, then we start
gotcha.
Demolishing this one.
Beautiful.
You understand?
I understand.
So that's how we are working right now.
Beautiful.
But we are very, 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 very happy today.
Of course.
Very happy, yes.
Mashallah.
Because we are seeing things are going. So as
yeah.
You can see. So I can say it is too different.
Yes.
Now and before. So
yes.
Alhamdulillah, we can
yes.
See how many changes are going on at once
yes.
In the school here.
Multiple
so,
changes.
Yeah, more good changes are going on right now.
You know, and I can see, brother, is that like the growth of the school is going to be growing. I can see more kids coming here too.
Yeah.
And to have a little bit extension like this is very good because you know, already, like you said, it's very cramped in there. To have this extension on there and you have more kids coming to the school, mashallah, this is something that's very good.
Yeah, that's true, because even my relatives, some of my relatives, they want me to take their kids to join.
Okay.
So I promised them to give me time so that we can work on some things. So you cannot put them all together in a tight condition to continue like that.
That's
so
right.
That's why we are working on these things to make sure that we are settled before we invite others.
Yes,
so alhamdulillah, we are doing it little bit.
I like it. So what about all these bricks? I see a lot of bricks here.
A lot of bricks are here. So we are expecting these bricks will finish the work.
Let me go around here real quick. You see, can you explain these blocks?
Yeah, mine is back here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Man, this is, what a project, brother.
So, you know, there's another brother. I don't know whether he would like to mention his name, but at least I can hide his name.
Okay.
He's there. So he's interested about the maktab. So it's the blog that we want to use for the maktab, inshallah.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Alhamdulillah.
Wonderful.
So we will say great thanks to him for his effort that he's doing.
Great. So when they put the water on the block.
To make it strong.
To make it strong.
To make it strong. But it needs water to make it strong.
Okay.
Everything needs water.
Okay, everything needs water. I heard that.
Yeah.
I heard that. Beautiful, brother.
Yeah, then we can go back
here. Yes, go back over here.
Yeah.
Everybody see this? Blessings to you all for donations and prayers. Thank you so much for your duas and your prayers. You know, no matter what faith you are, we're trying to get this project done. And we appreciate all the efforts that you all are doing for the kids.
This is the full shape now.
Okay.
So this is 11 meters by 11 meters.
Okay.
So as you can see, I don't know whether you recognize here, it was
a bathroom
before.
It was
a bathroom. So now we don't worry much. So we want to condemn that one. So we are interested that will be finished soon.
Good.
So when it is finished, then we continue like that. So we want to join this one to be joined with the masjid so that the masjid can be big.
Gotcha. I understand. I see what you're saying. Mashallah. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
It's going to be nice.
Yeah. Heavy work.
I can see that, brother. It's going to be nice.
Yeah, heavy work is running right now. Oh. So at least when this thing goes up now, we want to push this stuff at the ablution area.
Yes.
This ablution area has to be condemned and pushed
to the over there.
Forward, then you can make it more wonderful and more better place for the ablution too.
Beautiful.
So alhamdulillah. Somebody too is interested about that one. He donated us 20 bags of cement.
Okay.
70 bags of cement.
Okay.
Yeah, he donated us 70 bags of cement. And
mashallah.
He's very interested about the tab 2 ablution area.
Okay.
So I know he's on the ground, he's a Gambian, so he's very interesting to help. So alhamdulillah, we will say thanks to him. And his effort is very acceptable.
Mashallah.
So things are going as you can see. We are very happy.
Yes.
We are very happy.
Yeah, I see how the brothers are working hard over here.
Yeah. Brothers are working. All are enabled, so they join up.
That's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Man, I'm gonna have to come out here and get dirty too, man.
You'll see.
I'm gonna come out here one day, bro. You know, I can't let you guys do everything.
What you are doing is okay. Everybody have your section to run.
Oh, man. This
so
is nice.
At least what you are doing, alhamdulillah, we thank you for that. You are trying.
Thank you.
We are the laborer.
Come on, bro. I got to get my hands dirty.
Yeah.
That's nice.
But mashallah, what you are doing, anytime you need to, we call you, you come.
Okay.
So, you know, yesterday I called you.
Yes.
Just to come and cover this week.
Yes.
So you come to the door. Alhamdulillah. It's a great effort. Mashallah.
I'm here. Even though I'm busy, I know I said I'm busy, brother, but I'm here, man, with you guys.
Definitely. You are doing well. You are doing well for us.
Mashallah.
So alhamdulillah. We are very happy, then alhamdulillah.
Thank you.
Thanks to Allah for that.
Thank you.
Then we will thanks all the fans.
Okay.
We will thanks all the fans here.
Okay.
Mashallah.
Anything you want to say before we stop for a minute?
Yeah, now I'm just what to say is that we are expecting to complete this project in peace. So we start with in peace. So we are expecting to finish it in peace. So alhamdulillah, things are going every day. Things are going up. So alhamdulillah, we want to thank the fans so much because from time to time we hear from one person, two person, like today, two people send you something to bring. So alhamdulillah.
Yes.
So we are very happy, and any money that is sent, we receive it. Mashallah. And it is put into the receipt. You have a receipt, you enter there, and I sign it, and then I copy inside my receipt too.
That's right.
So everything is in receipt. Everything is in good condition. So Alhamdulillah. Mashallah. You want to tell them that anything they push, it reach.
Mashallah.
Yeah, anything Mashallah. They push, it reach. So Alhamdulillah, we are very happy for that.
Thank
because
you.
We saw the straightforwardness for humanity is going on. So Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, Alhamdulillah. That's great.
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be upon you. And you know what I'm talking about. And peace and blessings. What's up, fam? How you doing? Hey, this is project is going on as we speak. These brothers out here working long hours trying to get this project done. We really, really appreciate all the efforts, all the donations, all the prayers, most of all the prayers. You know, prayers are being answered right now. You know, and this project has been ongoing even before we started this program on YouTube. You know, they were trying to find a way to get these kids, you know, situated and maintained and in a good condition. And so now, since this social media, since the love that you all providing and supporting, man, it's man, I can't really, my you know, it's breathtaking, man. I'm speechless right now, and you know I'm not really speechless. So when I'm speechless, you know I'm really touched emotionally, and I really appreciate it, and just thank you so much. And you look forward to a premiere with this. We're gonna have a premiere. Make sure you put your comments in there. We got a lot of people who donating things, you know, secretly. You know, they don't want any attention. We appreciate that too, because I'm kind of like the same way. You know, so thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And you know what I'm talking about. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you.
Hey, see, I'm about what I'm talking, and I'm talking what I'm wanting. If you bang yourself, go.